It's all fenced up. And it's abandoned.
Lots of companies do that. They make the outside crappy, the inside so much nicer. That's what keep the riffraff out.
I guess you're right, smarty pig.
See, that's why God made man the hate.
Don't do that, Marcus. Wait a minute. There goes somebody right there. Go ask him if this is the place.
Yo, my man.
Yo.
Come on, Marcus.
Y'all two here for the sleep study?
Yeah, man, we here to get paid.
Marcus, why don't you make yourself a little fool? Yes, sir. Hi, this is Marcus and I'm Terry.
I'm gonna need you two to drive and park around back and wait for further instructions.
Okay, cool.
That was rude. Let me shake my hand.
Thank you.